如果您要增强阅读能力，请先展开下方完整资讯。读完全文，有不懂的字词，要依据前后文推敲猜测意思。如果您是要增强听力，请先选择文章朗读的部分聆听，先不要看字幕，聆听数次后才看字幕聆听。如果您是要正音或训练口说能力，在听完讲解了解整篇文章之后进行跟读，就是努力做到不看文字也能够模仿音档同步读出英文。若您要练习英文写作，在听完讲解了解整篇文章之后背诵并默写部分甚至全部文章。现在为各位朗读本篇重要单字片语。 Sharply Sharply 突然大幅度地。 Fail Fail 失败不能。 Notice Notice 注意注意到。 Tribespeople Tribespeople 部落的成员。 Lamp Lamp 灯油灯。 Give up Give up 让出放弃。现在为各位讲解翻译本篇文章。 Over the years 多年以来、Over the years The number of whales这个鲸鱼的数量 The number of whales has dropped 这是一个现在完成式一直都在掉 has dropped 这个鲸鱼的数量呢一直往下掉 sharply sharply 突然大幅度地呢一直在往下掉越来越少了 From 1946 to 1986到从1946年到1986年 about 340,000 whales 大约 about 大约34万只鲸鱼 were killed People worry 人们会担心、担心什么呢 that 连接词没有意思引导一个名词子句来当作 worry 的受词担心什么呢 that children 孩子们In the future, 在未来的孩子们 can only see whales in pictures. 在未来的孩子们呢就将只能够看到鲸鱼。在哪里看呢 ?In pictures, 在照片或图片里头呢才能看到了。They believe, 他们相信相信什么呢这个后面的一个 that 连接词呢省略那就直接接了一个名词子句 All kinds of whaling 所有种类的捕鲸 Whaling 后面有解释这个 whaling 呢 whale 这个字当动词就是捕鲸那在括弧里面有解释就是 whale hunting 就是猎杀猎捕鲸鱼 should be stopped 应该要被停止了 before it's too late在太晚之前在来不及之前。Some people are trying to stop whaling all over the world. 那有一些人呢试着在停止制止捕鲸 stop whaling, stop 后面加一个 gerund 动名词 ing, 表示停止做什么事情。如果这边你写成 to stop to whale,那就是停下来开始去捕鲸这是不一样的注意所以这边是 stop whaling 那 all over the world 全世界各地有一些人呢试着去制止全世界各地所有的捕鲸鱼的行动 but they fail to notice one fact 但是呢他们没有能够怎么样呢 fail to 没能没有不能没有怎么样呢 ?notice one fact, 注意到一个事实。Whaling was going on for a long time. 这个捕鲸已经持续了 for a long time, 已经持续了很久了。Before the number of whales went down, and became a problem. Before, 连接词连接后面一个 副词子句啊，表示时间。在什么之前呢？在 the number of whales， 这个鲸鱼的数量 went down， 就是刚刚的 dropped 啊，就是往下跑啦，数量越来越少啦。And became a problem， 啊，而且呢变成一个问题。之前那这个捕鲸啊，已经持续一段好长的时间了。Whaling started as early as 1,500 years ago. 那捕鲸呢开始那本来是1,500 years ago, 在1500年之前就开始了。那这边再放上 as early as 1,500 years ago, 早在啊，这个是一个强调的一个语气啊，好，非常早，早在1500年前捕鲸啊就已经开始了。This was how tribespeople fed their family. 那这个呢就是这个部落的人们去喂养他们家人的方法。How, 后面再放了一个子句是什么什么的方法。How tribespeople fed, 这个 fed 呢是 F-E-E-D, 喂养的过去式。Fed their families. They hunted whales. 他们呢会猎捕鲸鱼 for meat, 是为了肉 because almost nothing, 几乎没有任何东西 almost nothing could grow on their land, 能够呢在他们的土地上生长。所以没办法，他们只好猎捕鲸鱼来取肉。They also made whale fat into,made into, made 是 make 的过去式， they make 什么 into 什么，把什么东西做成什么。 They also made whale fat, 鲸鱼的脂肪，把它做成油 oil, and used it, 然后用这个 it, 那个 it 指的就是油啦，精油，是用这个油呢 to make candles or oil lamps,然后呢去制作这个蜡烛啦或者是油灯啦 oil lamps,那 over the years, 多年来呢 whaling became their way of living, 那捕鲸呢就已经变成他们活着的方式啊 their way of living, and even part of who they are, 而且甚至呢这一样 became their way,and even part, 变成了什么和什么、那变成了他们生活的方式 and even part of who they are, 也成为了他们呢的一部分了、其实这个 who they are 指的就是文化，他们文化中的一部分，很重要的一部分、Tribe whaling is not the thing we should worry about. 这个部落的捕鲸啊 is not the thing, 并不是那件事情。怎么样的事情呢？We should worry about, 我们该担心的事情、We should worry about, 一个形容词子句修饰 the thing,怎么样的事情。Of all the whales, 在所有的鲸鱼中 that were killed over the past 40 years,从 that 一直到 years 一样一个形容词子句修饰 whales, 在过去40年来被杀的所有鲸鱼之中呢 of all the whales that were killed over the past 40 years were killed, 这个是一个过去式的被动哦。然后这是一个介系词片语，然后接下来才是句子的主词 only 10%, 只有 10% were hunted by tribes people, 只有 10% 呢是被部落的成员啊给猎杀的哦。The other 90%, 另外的剩下的那个 the other, 用 the 啊表示剩下的 90%, died, 死亡 at the hands of the money-making whaling business. 死在什么之手呢 ?at the hands of, 死在什么之手呢，死在 money-making, 赚钱的whaling business, 这个捕鲸的生意啊，赚钱的捕鲸的生意。When we try to stop all kinds of whaling, 当我们试着要制止所有种类的捕鲸 We should think 我们应该想一下想什么呢 What we are asking tribespeople to give up 这是一个间接问句啊、哦，本来是 What are we asking、哦、变成 What we are asking 我们要想一下我们在要求 What we are asking tribespeople 要求部落的成员人们 To give up 要来放弃什么呢 And whether 还有来 think whether 来想一下是否 This is the best answer to the problem of whaling 还有呢这是不是最棒的一个答案呢、啊、什么的解答呢 To the problem of whaling这个捕鲸的问题的最好的解答呢？好，现在为各位慢速朗读一次本篇文章。Over the years, the number of whales has dropped sharply from 1946 to 1986, about 340,000 whales were killed. People worry that children in the future can only see whales in pictures. They believe all kinds of whaling, whale hunting should be stopped before it's too late. Some people are trying to stop whaling all over the world. But they fail to notice one fact. Whaling was going on for a long time before the number of whales went down and became a problem. Whaling started as early as 1,500 years ago. This was how tribespeople fed their families. They hunted whales for meat because almost nothing could grow on their land. They also made whale fat into oil and used it to make candles or oil lamps. Over the years, whaling became their way of living and even part of who they are. Tribe whaling is not the thing we should worry about. Of all the whales that were killed over the past 40 years, only 10% were hunted by tribespeople. The other 90% died at the hands of the money-making whaling business. When we try to stop all kinds of whaling, we should think what we are asking tribespeople to give up. And whether this is the best answer to the problem of whaling. 现在以正常速度为各位朗读一次本文。Over the years, the number of whales has dropped sharply. From 1946 to 1986, about 340,000 whales were killed. People worry that children in the future can only see whales in pictures. They believe all kinds of whaling, whale hunting, should be stopped before it's too late. Some people are trying to stop whaling all over the world, but they fail to notice one fact. Whaling was going on for a long time before the number of whales went down and became a problem.Whaling started as early as 1,500 years ago. This was how tribespeople fed their families. They hunted whales for meat because almost nothing could grow on their land. They also made the whale fat into oil and used it to make candles or oil lamps. Over the years, whaling became their way of living and even part of who they are. Tribe whaling is not the thing we should worry about. Of all the whales that were killed over the past 40 years, only 10% were hunted by tribespeople. The other 90% died at the hands of the money-making whaling business. When we try to stop all kinds of whaling, we should think what we are asking tribespeople to give up and whether this is the best answer to the problem of whaling.
现在为各位讲解第35题到第37题这三题阅读测验的题目啊。第35题 Below are the writer's points in the reading. 那以下呢是在这篇文章中作者的观点 Writer's points. A. Whether we should stop tribespeople whaling. 我们是否该制止这个部落的人们呢来捕鲸呢啊，这个还记得吗？这个就是在这个最后面呢、啊，啊，最后面啊 ，whether we should think what and whether 啊，那个地方，所以 A 啊，应该最后一个哦。B 的部分 ，the problem of whaling 这个捕鲸的问题啊，是在文章一开始就提到了啊，在几年到几年之间啊，少了34万头的鲸鱼哦。C whaling as a way of life 啊，在中间在讲。这个捕鲸呢对部落的成员部落的人们啊有多么重要、哦、所以答案呢那然后下面就要讲说 In what order 以怎么样的顺序 does the writer talk about his points 这个作者呢、哦、是以怎么样的顺序来聊他的观点呢所以答案是 B 第36题 Which idea may the writer agree with 以下呢哪一个概念啊那这个作者会同意呢 A. We should stop all kinds of whale hunting 我们应该制止所有种类的鲸鱼的捕杀不对 B. We should not worry about the number of whales 我们根本就不需要担心鲸鱼的数量不对 C. Tribes people's way of living is as important as animal lives 那部落人们的这个生活方式啊跟动物的生命啊是一样重要的啊好这答案是 C 再来猪呢 Working with the whaling business can make tribes people lives better 跟这个商业捕鲸啊来一起工作合作 can make tribes people's lives better 可以让这个部落的成员部落的人们呢生活的更好的生活更好这个 lives L-I-V-E-S 啊是 L-I-F-E 的复数型要注意所以第36题答案是 C 第37题 What can we learn from the reading? 从这篇文章我们可以学得 A. Tribes people believe whales bring good luck 部落的成员部落人们相信鲸鱼带来好运、哦、没有提到这个 B. Tribes people become rich by selling whale oil 那部落的人们呢变得有钱是以什么方式呢经由卖这个鲸鱼油啊，啊，变得有钱啊，不对。C. Whaling was not a problem until 1,005 years ago. 捕鲸呢，啊，并不是个问题，啊，一直到1500年前之前才变成一个问题。啊，到not until 直到才啊，直到1500年前才是个问题，不对啊。猪。Whaling helped tribes people lives in different ways. 捕鲸呢会帮助有助于部落的成员们的生活、哦、那以各种不同的方式、哦、刚刚讲到有 meat, 对吧有肉然后呢当然他们可以吃东西吃饱、哦、那另外就是还有它油可以做 candles and lamp, oil lamp, 对吧它可以用鲸鱼油呢来做蜡烛跟这个、油灯、哦、所以当然是猪有不同的方式、啊、来帮助到部落人们的生活。